Hello and welcome. Today's tutorial will be on Fluxed Electrum Ingots. First, let's take a look at how to make Porphyrium Dust. You will need one pulverized coal, one sulfur, one redstone and one blaze powder, all laid out like this, will give you one Porphyrium Dust. Next, let's take a look at how to make Fluxed Electrum Blend. You will need two Electrum Blend. I already have a video on how to make Electrum Blend, so care to check out my channel. You are also going to need a induction smelter, magma crucible and fluid transposer. First, you'll want to put the redstone in the magma crucible, which I have already previously done, as you can see here. Next, chuck the electrum blend in the fluid transposer, let it chump away and do its thing. And you will need two electrum blend. We'll give you two flex electrum blend. Cool. Now let's take the Porphyrium Dust back out. Chuck the Porphyrium Dust in the first slot and the flux electrum blend in the second slot, both of them. And as you can see, it will turn on. Chumping away. And there you have your Flux Electrum Ingot. Just note, guys, it is used for Redstone Arsenal, for tools and more. This is a brief snapshot of all you can make with the Flux Electrum Ingot. And also note, all these tools can be charged by RF, so can the armor. Thank you. I hope you have learned something. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.